revenge, love. When you kiss me, I know you don't get to. But I still want that. Your saddest love. Your saddest love, love. Your saddest love, love. Good morning. Morning, everyone. Happy Saturday. Lovely to have you with us. Welcome to DanceFit. Hopefully, we're going to shake this rain away a little bit. I hope you're all well. Drop me a comment below to let me know if you're joining in today. Morning. I hope you're all well. I hope you're all enjoying the, have been enjoying the weather. Okay, so this morning we have again just over half an hour's worth of DanceFit. Again, some new ones, some ones we've done the last couple of weeks. But lovely to have you all with us. Okay, so we're going to get going quite quickly. Everyone can jump in. We're just going to start straight in with the warm up. So all you need, as always, water and some space. Okay? Right. Turn me up nice and loud. Jump into that space. Okay? On the spot, lift your knees. Pump the arms. Turn it into a jog. Good. Loosen up that body. Bring the arms. Okay, we're going to go into our small jump. Small jump. Good. Pump the arms. Let's twist. Good. Back to this jump. Good. Into a star jump. Take it out and in. Good, push the arms up. Up, pull it in. And out, star jump. Good, run it. High knees. Well done, pick them up. Kick it back. Good. Okay, feet apart, we bend. Bend our lift. Reach it across. Reach and push. And up. Bend and push. Reach it across. Good. Okay, still. Toe and toe. One more time. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roll up, roll it back. All in the shoulders. Bring it forward. Good. Welcome if you're joining in. Full arms all the way back. Three, two, forward. Good. Okay, into that head. Side, side, and side. Taking it up, up, and down. Up. To your shoulders, down and down. Good. Small circles, nice and slow. Two the other way. Good. Shake those shoulders off. Arms out, bounce it. Good, one up, and switch. Good, And again, up and down. Okay, bring it down, so hip. Take it, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four more, 4, 3, 2, to your left. Down, here you go. 4, 3, 2. Figure of 8, you do 1 and 2. 1 and 2, good. Right and left. One more time. Good. Okay, well done. Take it into a stretch, take a nice big wide stance. All I want you to do is send your body weight over the top. Hands down. Chicken straight hip. Link those hands at the back. And release. To your right, to your left. Right and left. Hold it right. Stretch to the left. To the middle. Good. Bend the knees, roll it up. Down to the knees. Hands on, hips out. Good. Out the shoulders. Rock side to side. Good. Ready? Down to your elbows if you can. Okay, up we go. Into thoracic twist. Lunge it forward, one leg. One hand down, opening up. Same arm as forward leg. Looking up to that hand. Both hands down and switch legs. It's getting me singing. Ready and switch. One more time, switch it. And reach. Good. Back together, walk it up. Woo. Well done. Hope you're all nice and warm. Good morning, everyone. Okay, grab a drink and we'll head straight in. What's everybody saying? Good morning, everyone. Lovely to have you with us. I've had a cup of tea this morning, so I don't know if it's gonna give me more energy or not. Okay, so this morning we have 7 routines for us to do. So other words, if this is your first time with us today, because there's a couple of people who have joined us today who haven't done one before, just join in as much as you can, just keep moving. So the idea basically is to just sweat and smile your way through this class. It's all quite repetitive, so as routines go on, you'll think, okay, I did that bit before, and this time we get a little bit better. So, okay? Right. If you struggle with arms and legs at the same time, try just the legs first, and then just the arms, and then add the both together. Okay, thank you so much, guys. Right. Okay. On the spot to start with, march the legs. Tuck the arms. This one all in our hips. Okay, you're going to take your right foot forward. Hips go forward and back. Good. Forward, back. Push it. Forward and back. Ready to switch legs. Here we go. Forward and back. We're going to bounce it forward. We have step, hip, 1, 2, 3. Step, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good. Hip, hip, hip. Step, step, hip, hip, hip. We're going to lift those knees. Single, single, double. Ready? Single, single, double lift. Single, single, double lift. double lift, double lift, double lift. We've got margin. Okay, we're gonna step to the side. One hand goes out. We have four, three, two, one, and three. Four, three, two, one. Good. Four more. Good, take those hands to the hips. Shoulders go up, side to side. Yes, down, and nice and low. Hips, four, three, two, one, switch. Great, step it forward. We have step, step, one, two, three. One, two, three. Good. Well done. Ready to lift those knees? Single, single, double. One, one, two. Two. One, one, two. Lift up. Just tap it. If you need to, one, one, two, we'll lift up. Ready? We're gonna go fast this time. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good. And again. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good. Up we go. Take it low. Side to side. Take it up. Low. Then the hips are going to go forward and back. Here we go. Take it low. Bend the knees. Up high. Reach your legs. Up high. Good. Step it. And step. One, two, three. Well done. One, two, three. Hips going. Last bit. Two. Last one. Whew. Well done. Hello. Right. Okay, this is a new one for our dance fit. So, just quickly, it's quite an easy one. Really, truly, and I say that quite a lot. People go, what? It is, I promise. So, this one is all about the sansari type feet. So all it is steps to the side and in, tapping and in. Then you make it harder by adding your hips. That's really all it is. You have six steps to the side, then we're gonna turn the full circle all the way around. That's number one. The second part, you're doing sansari forward and back. So one foot goes forward, other leg goes back. That's the real basic moves for this whole routine. Okay? Gonna smash this. Ready? Okay, on the spot, I want you to tap your feet. Tap and tap. Tap and tap. Then add a shimmy. Good, shake the shoulders. Ready, six salsa to the sides. We have one, two, three, four, five, six. We turn forward and backwards. And again, right and left. Right and left. Two more. One, two. We turn forward and back. Tap to the front, tap to the back. Tap to the front, tap to the back. We're going to go round in the right leg. Circle. Five. Seven, other leg, forward and back. Good. Now we're going to turn to the left. Round we go. We push. Side. One and two. One and two. Two steps. And take it down low. Same feet. Down low. Push it away. Push it away. One, two. Lift the knee. Single, single, double lift. Single, single, double lift. Good. Well done. Stop. Go one, two. Back to the beginning. Two more. Then our circle. Let's go. Turn me. Go back. Get. Two more. Turn it back. Forward. Forward and back. Ready for that right circle. Hands out, we have other legs. Forward and back. Forward and back. Ready, round we go. Push it to the side. One and two. Ready, push it down. And low. Push it away. Away. Here we go. One, two. Ready for those knees. Single, single, double. Double lift. Double lift. Well done. Bow to behind. Good grip behind. Behind. Good stay here. Behind. Well done. Ready? We have. Push it to the side. Back to the door. Well done. Push it away. Push it down. Good. Ready for those knees? Lift. Single, single, double with a lift. Good. Last time. Double with a lift. Back to the start. Tap it. Feet tap. Shimmy shake. Good. Keep those shoulders moving. Good. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Well done, well done. Everybody okay? Brilliant. We're gonna go in quite quickly because we've done this one before, but you've all heard me just go in then, the single, single doubles. That is what we do for this one the whole way through. So, it's all about the single, single doubles. Anything single is a one. Anything that's double is two. So, for example, steps to the side, we have two steps, then single, single steps. Okay, ready. Okay. We do two doubles, then a single, 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 single. We have double, double, 4, 3, 2, 1. Double tap, 4, 3, 2. We step to the side and double, double, double. Now a single. Step it, 1, 2, 3, 4. Pull that elbow back, double, double pull, double pull. 8 singles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Raise, jump for those knees up. Jump, we lean back. Jump, lean it back. Jump, lean it back. Hands go up and out. Up, out, up, out. Switch inside. Good. Let's do double tap. Double. 4 singles. 4, 3, 2, 1. And again. Double. 4, 3, to this side. Double. Ready, 8 singles. 5, 4, 3, pull it back. Double. Single with a pull. Ready to jump those knees up. Here we go. Jump, lean back. Last time. Arms up and out. Good. Switch in legs. Pull up and out. Switch it again. Up, out. And again. Ready for those double taps? Here we have. Double. Double. Single, 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 single. Double. Double. Side. Double. Single. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Pull it back. Good. Single pull. Ready for those knees? Up, lean back. One more. Arms up and out. Good. Well done. Switch again. One more time. last little bit now. Double tap. Double, double. Four singles. Four, three, two, one. Double. Four singles. Ready with the walks. Double, double. Last bit. Eight steps. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes. Brilliant stuff. Hope you're all okay. Have a quick drink. It's so warm today. So warm, but so miserable outside. Okay. Give me a thumbs up. Just let me know you're doing okay. You're still with me. Lovely. Okay. So the next one, if you've come to any classes at Barnsdale, you'll probably recognise this one, but it's a new one for us online. So, yeah, nice and simple. Put Justin Bieber for us at this time of the morning. Okay. Right. Okay, on the spot, lift the knees. We're gonna do double steps to the side. So we tap two steps, one, two, we tap to the front, to the left. One, two, we tap to the front, and again. One, two, tap it down. One, and two, and again. And again. We tap it back, this time tap it back, and back. One, two, tap it back, and again. One, two, tap it back. Good. One, two, tap it back. We're going to do two squats. We have one, two, we go to the right, to the left with the elbows. One, two, to the right, to the left. One, two, to the right, to the left. Good. This time, we salsa. Forward, forward, tap to the right, tap to the left. Forward, forward, right and left. Forward, forward, tap and tap. Forward, forward. Ready for those two steps. We have one, tap to the front. Tap it, tap it. One, two, tap it down. One, two, good. To the back. Tap it behind, behind. And again, behind. Now I squat. Down for two. Twist for two. One for two. Twist. Good. Twist and twist. Well done. Salsa front. One, two, side and side. We're gonna stay here. When the music kicks in, we're gonna turn. Tap and tap. Ready? One to the front. We have one, two, we're gonna face the left. Here we go. One, two, tap it. Now to the back. Salsa, salsa, tap, and tap to the right. Ready? Step it. One, two, tap it down. One, two. Really push off the floor. Push, push. Behind. We tap. One, two. Good. Down. Twist. Down. Twist. Down. Good. Ready? Salsa. One, two. Tap it. Turn it to the left. Tap. Turn it back. To the front. Step it. One and two. Bounce it down. Push it down. One and two. Tap it behind. Behind. And squat. Good. Awesome. Oh. Hi everyone. Hot. Good. Me too. Okay. Get a quick drink. And straight back in. So, again, just got to run a quick little bit of this one. So we have four steps forward, four steps back. This is the chorus for this one. We step forward, one, two, three, four. four back, four, three, two, one. You're gonna step out, out, in, push the chest, roll it. There's out, out, in, push, push, roll. Okay? That's about as exciting as it gets. Okay? Okay, on the spot. Lift their knees. Good. Up the arms. Ready to come forward to this. Four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one. Four back. Four, three, two, step it out. Out, out, in. Push and roll. Out, out, in, push. Timmy. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, step it out. Out and in. Push it, roll it. Out and in. Take it to the corner. We have forward and back. So basically gonna step. Add a hip if you can. Gonna switch corners. Forward and back. Ready to come to me. Four steps. Four, three, two, one. Bring it back. Step it out. In, push it, roll it. Turn in. One, two, three, four. Take it back. Take it out. Out and in. Push it, roll it. Okay, we have single double with a punch. Single double punch. Four jumps. Right, left, right, left. Single double punch. Four jumps. One, two, three. Turning. Four, three, two. Bring it back. Four, three, two. Take it out. Out and out. In. Push and roll. One more time, here we go. One, two, three, four. Take it back. Four, three, two. Take it out. Out and out. Push it, roll it. We're going to stay with the right arm now. Keep punching. Bounce that leg. Start punching. Ready to switch sides and twist. Good. So you're in some single doubles. Here we are, single double. Ready for those jumps. Four, three, two, and one. One, and two. Ready, four steps. To me, here we go. One, two, three, back we go. Take it out, up and in. Push it, roll. And in again, Sammy. Take it back. Out. Push it. Roll. Push. Roll. Well done. Woo. Well done, everyone. Okay. Okay, that was it, okay. Two more left. Wacka wacka. Okay, we've all done this one before, I think. Most of us have. Okay. On this spot, we march it to start at a box step. Forward and back. Add the arms up and down. Good, forward and back. Forward and back. So do a grapevine to the right. Here we go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Good. We're going to add a turn. If you can. One, two, three. Ready? Two claps forward. Two claps, punch it. Two claps, punch it. Hands go up. Up and round. Down and round. Up, down. We have four, three, two, one. We flick and lift. Four, three, two, one. Flick and lift. Side to side. gonna jump it. Now add the arms if you can, like a front crawl. Well done. We're gonna go back to the start with that grapevine. And 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Woo! Ready, add a turn. 1, 2, 3. 2 claps to me. Clap it, lunge it. Hands go up and round. Round, down, round, up, down. Ready, 4. 4, 3, 2, 1. We flick and lift. 4, 3, 2, 1. Flick and again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Flick it, lift it. Ready? Take it round, push. Hips go round, push to the side. Ready, other way. We're gonna slow it down now. Hit your hands, go over. Other side. Good, keep the feet going. Other way. Ready for that chorus? Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Flick it and lift it. Flick and lift. Flick and lift. Well done. Into that jumping step. Right and left. Right and left. Up the arms. Good. Well done. Ready, we're gonna go round in that circle. Use those hips. 4, 3, 2, other way. Make those hips move. Ready, march it out. Whew. Well done. Oh, I'm loving this morning. Well done, everyone. I hope you're all as sweaty as this. This is gross, but lovely. I think we can class it as a natural glow. What do you reckon? Okay. So, last one. It's my Halloween favourite, but it is a feel-good song. So again, what I'll do, it's the last one of the day, or of the morning. So I'm just going to run through quickly just the main bit of it. So what we're going to do, we have a grapevine again. So you do 2 grapevines. Another grapevine, then you have 4 taps of the leg. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4. You've got a body roll, so your hips go forward, and then you bring the top up. You do that again. So you go to the side, 4 taps, and a body roll. The chorus is Michael Jackson, we've got to do it. You have 4 steps forward, hands on your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 steps backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4. The hands go out, and you're going to shake your shoulders side to side. 1, 2, and 3 with a clap. 1, 2, and 3 with a clap. 1, 2, and 3 with a clap. And so on. Okay, I think that's the main bits of it covered. Okay, just have loads of fun. Okay. On this spot, we march first. Good. Okay, we're going grapevine to the right. Ready. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 4 taps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll it up. And again. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 4 taps. 1, 2, 3, 4. And roll. And again. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Tap and tap and tap and tap. Roll. Good. 4 taps. No roll. Bring it to me. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Shoulders. And clap to me again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3. We step behind. Out behind. Hands switch it over. Behind. Hands go up. Up and down. Well done. Roll it up. Grapevine. And 1, 2, 3. Hands go. Behind. Good. Hands go up. Up and down. Okay, we're going to scoop the leg. We have under with the body. Well done. Down and up. We're going to add those running arms in. Good. Get them moving. Here's step three. We have walk forward. One, two, three, lift. Back, two, three, with a drop. Lift with a drop. Well done. On the spot, march it. Well done. Roll it up. Head roll now. To me. One, two, three, four. Side to side. Forward. Well done. Last time, step it back. One and two. Hands go up, up and down. Go down, roll it up. Woo. Well done, everybody. Awesome. Very true, Fiona. If you're not sweating, you're not working hard enough. I love it. Well done, guys. That is our DanceFit session. Done. So, let's have a little stretch out. I hope you've all enjoyed today. Okay. Oh, breathe. Okay, we're just going to circle those hips nice and slowly all the way around. Breathe. All the way in. And out. Okay, big breath. And out. In, big inhale. And out. Roll it all the way down through your head, down towards the floor, and let your body hang over. Keep breathing. Bend the knees and stretch. Bend and stretch. And again, bend. This time we're going to roll up, stretch, and roll. Good. Roll the shoulders back. Come forward. One arm across, take the head over. Oh, and across the other way. Here, take one arm behind. Grab hold of that elbow. Just add a little bit of a pull so you feel the stretch down your side. And a couple of small rolls. And the other side. Stretch it and circle. Well done. Okay, all I want you to do is keep your back one leg in front of the other, bend the back knee, straighten the front leg, and lift that toe off the floor. Lean towards that toe. If you can, grab hold of it. Good, and switching legs. Oh, good, well done. Just heading down to the floor. All I want you to do is lie on your stomach. Hands by your side of your chest. Push it up. Head out of your shoulders. And back. Bum back over your feet. Forwards. Head out your shoulders. And back one more time. Oh, and you stay there if you want, it's quite comfy. Well done, everyone. Really, really well done. Oh, thank you so much for joining me. If there is any classes, and I asked this last time as well, if there are any classes that you do want to see, that's something, anything you're missing or you want to try, you feel like you do want to give it a go whilst you're at home, then drop me a message, drop Barnes down a message, comment on this post. And I can do any time, any day, other than Saturday 10 a.m. because that's DanceFit. Okay, just let us know and I'll be more than happy to see what I can do. Have an amazing weekend, guys. Thank you so much. Keep sweating, keep smiling, and I'll see you soon.